Hi guys, this is Yutur here. Today I'm going to play real cricket. This cricket game is my favorite one that are currently available. So I am taking the Pakistan. Next, this game has really beautiful graphics and the view of this ground is very beautiful.
Welcome to the Real Cricket Studios, where we will be bringing you live action shortly. I am joined by our experts who are all really excited.
Yeah, I think this will be a great game and some of these players are in the form of their lives. I wouldn't want to miss a moment.
The conditions out there look splendid and the toss could be very important.
All right then, let's head straight to the stadium and catch the captains in the middle.
Wow, that's just beautiful. Nautilus Mobile just made this game like real experience. You can feel it in real time. And that's the thing I really like in this game. Like the intro, and now there is an action update. So,
we have both the captains in the center with the natural field. Tails is the ball and heads it is. Losing the toss could prove costly. This could make for real. In comes the, here come the openers. Greeted with a loud cheer from the crowd.
That's nice view.
Pace bowler into the tank.
Vishwar Kumar. He's on to bowling crease.
Batsman getting into position to face the first ball of the innings. That is huge appeal. Bowler thinks he's got the batsman, but the umpire thinks otherwise. Packed one side, making the batsman go for shots like those on the other. Excellent captaincy. Oh, he picked up that nicely. Beautifully picked up. All the way.
This is going to be an excellent match. This is the replay.
That was an absolute gift for the batsman and he cashed in.
That's six.
He is arguably one of the best hitters in world cricket. That is in the air and in the gap as well.
Goes for four.
for Zimmer is an explosive opener, so he is proving it.
He is an improved player now. You make a mistake and you pay the price.
Definitely. So, 3 balls and 10 runs. Good start.
Here we go. Wonder where the next one is going to fly. He has found the gap. That is a boundary.
Another 4 runs.
Oh, that's marvelous. Looks even better in the replay. Another field change. He seems to have carried his form from the last match. Not just it for a single. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball. That's into the gap. Should look for 3. That is brilliant pickup and throw. Certainly saved an extra run. Pacer introduced from the other end. Slips in place. That's it.
Straight to the fielder.
Couldn't find the gap.
The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. That is huge appeal. Bowler thinks he's got the batsman,
but the umpire thinks otherwise.
I thought I was out, but survived.
Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one. What's happening here?
The bowler must have had a few words with the batsman.
Wow.
The batsman, however, is in no mood for a conversation.
He's saying just go and go.
Looks like there will be a lot of slow balls coming. Where does this one go? This one is nearly in our commentary box.
Don't mess with the fielder. That's absolutely nice. Beautiful shot.
That is straight out of the middle of the bat.
Shot. 90 meters? No, 100 meters. Wow. That's a really high usage.
Oh, he has got a wide range of shots. What is he going to do next?
And he helps himself to a six.
Just amazing. Look at that. 2-2. Looking for a replay.
That just was pretty ordinary it. Delivery. Got what it deserved.
This should be bigger than the last one, and nope, just less, 3 meter less. Virat Kohli appreciating it.
Another field change.
Just look at shadow, just beautiful.
Well, he has got the license to go here. Crowd is going crazy.
Again, going for helicopter shot.
Wow, really
3-3.
That's gone a long way back into the crowd.
So Bumrah got coiled into it, Fakhar Zaman, and Fakhar Zaman hit next three ball out of the park.
What good batting,
what
that
a contest
is. Excellent shot.
Making.
To be extra careful off the line he bowls to this field.
Okay.
Slips in place. Got the elevation
right, but he couldn't time it too well. That is a good catch in the end.
I thought I found the gap, but no. Not this time. That was nice bowling and nice fielding set. Straight to the field.
The bowler is bowling from his favorite end.
That's gone high
in the air, and that's gonna clear the boundary for six.
Fakhar Zaman is in the form of his life, carrying single-handedly Pakistani innings. Six.
Outstanding shot. It's a bigger boundary there.
Over the fielder. Fielder just watching the ball.
Another field change. This is scintillating batting. Wonder where the next one is going. He has hammered that, and that sails into the crowd for six.
Absolutely nice cover draw. Just look at that.
He has
beautiful
length on that so early.
Another field change. It is showtime. Crowd going mad here. Oh, that's huge.
It's disappeared way into the stands.
Fakhar Zaman, you beauty.
That 50 would definitely
wow.
give confidence to the batsman.
51 of 48 balls.
That is a very good shot. Excellent placement and timing.
Yeah, it is.
He is bidding runs at the moment, and the captain has walked up to him. The batsmen are completely dominating the bowler, and this could spiral out of control if they don't do something about it. Can he do it again? That is in the air and in the gap as well.
That's not good for, because he bowled a slower ball, but still gone for 4 runs. Bumrah is getting punished, or it is Bhuvnesh.
That was an absolute gift for the batsman.
Not the
Bumrah. And the
he seems to have carried his form from the last match. Great shot. He has dispatched that, and the fielder can only watch it land into the crowd. He is an improved player now. You make a mistake and you pay the price. Change in bowling here. Spinner into the attack now. Another field change. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball. the elevation right. But he couldn't time it too well. That is a good catch.
That was straight, going to straight to the fielder. Just poor placement, I thought. He didn't have enough power as like Fakhar Zaman, so.
He has gone for a loose stroke. There's a fielder at extra cover. That's a very loose shot at this stage of the game. He had no option but to go for it at this stage of the match. In the air, this is six. It's a magnificent strike. Oh, that's marvelous. Looks even better in the replay. There is no better sight than watching him bat at his best. Missed that completely. Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one. Got the elevation right, but he couldn't time it too well. That is a good catch in the end. He is taking a long walk towards the pavilion. That was good bowling and a sharp catch. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. That's got to be out and given. Batsman having a chat with his partner for the DRS review and they decide against it. He is taking a long walk towards the pavilion. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball. Wide ball signaled by the umpire. The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to the spin. It's nicely timed. Will only get one though. He's calling for two. That is excellent running between the wickets. Deep point in place. Oh, shocked, but only a single. He has been ruthless against the spinners in this series. That is six. That is just magnificent batting. That is straight out of the middle of the bat. Another field change. Here we go. Wonder where the next one is going to fly. That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four. That was pretty ordinary delivery. Got what it deserved. Another field change. He seems to have carried his form from the last match. Loud appeal there by the fielding side, and yes, he's out.
batsman having a chat with his partner for the DRS review, and they decide against it.
He is taking a long walk towards the pavilion.
He was poking at it. The field set exactly for it. And great execution of plans by the bowler.
Not a good shot. The field was set up for that, and the batsman fell right into the trap.
Batsman getting ready to face his first ball. Didn't have a clue about that one. He had no option but to go for it at this stage of the match. Plays and misses. Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one. The elevation right, but he couldn't time it too well. That is a good catch in the end. The ball was not quite there for that shot.
Fielder placed at point.
That's into the gap. Should look for two. That is excellent running between the wickets.
He has been ruthless against the fast bowlers in this series.
Looks like there will be a lot of slow balls coming. They have run the first one quickly and should be looking for two. That is excellent running between the wickets.
Change in bowling here. Spinner into the attack now.
Batsman getting ready to face his first ball. That was a quick single. Nice running between the wickets. The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to this field. They have run the first one quick. That is excellent running between the wickets.
Fielder placed at point.
Strokes it into the gap for a single. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end.
That is a very quick single taken.
Only Fofazman was hitting brilliantly. No,
they should look at varying the pace a bit. It is getting too easy for the batsman.
That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four.
Shoaib Malik hits it.
Oh, he has got a wide range of shots.
What is he going to do next? Nudges it for a single.
not saw a call. Win 1 crore. Okay.
Change in the bowling. Pacer being brought back. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end.
That's hit straight to the fielder.
Looks like there will be a lot of slow balls coming.
That should be 6 or 4. No.
He has gone for a loose stroke.
Straight to the folder. And he's got
has out. To walk back to the pavilion.
That's out.
The ball was not quite there for that shot.
So that's it for batting. I am going to skip this. And I will go into bowl. Yes. India need 127 runs to win.
Welcome back. We had an interesting first half. I really enjoyed watching all the action and I wonder what our guests here think.
Yes, there were some great moments of brilliance displayed by both sides and this should be a close fourth match.
I think the wickets at the start will be crucial towards deciding the end result.
If they start showing the videos in the black screen right there, that will be extra fun. Okay, Mohammed Amir.
We are through with the innings break and the umpires lead the fielding team out, keeping wickets in hand would be vital.
The
game is set up well. Let's go ahead and catch the line action.
I will bowl only 2 overs, then I will
base bowler into the tank.
Because you will get the idea after bowling 2 hours what kind of games look like in the bowling. So
that last wicket
would definitely put some brakes on the scoring rate.
That's going to be no ball.
That's 6. He picked up the length very early.
No ball and 6.
That's a no ball and the batsman gets a free hit.
I am very poor in bowling, so I can't bowl very well.
What good batting that is. Excellent shot making.
That's a huge 6.
The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to this field.
Again, no ball. What's happening?
That is massive. Where has that gone?
Lord. I think I am going to bowl only 1 over. I can't even bowl 1 over, I think.
No ball.
So guys, this is my last bowl. I can't bowl anymore.
The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to the screen.
So that's the next one.
Bang! Into the gap for 4.
He bowled 1 ball and it goes for 18 runs. That's amazing.
Things are really heating up
and he's getting up the bowler, letting him know exactly where he's going to put the next one.
That's
he has picked up the length on that so early.
Thank you guys for watching and please subscribe my channel for more and help it to grow. This is the full innings. So this is what's going on. Bowling very poorly, so
The players shake each other's hand as they walk off the ground towards the dressing wheels. It has been a good game of cricket and they've played in the right spirit.
Yeah, just there was...
Let's congratulate our man of the match and catch him for a few words.
I felt I was in top form today and happy to get the job done for my team.
This is amazing. Thank you guys for watching. And please subscribe my channel. Hope you guys like it. And you have leveled up. Continue.